Oh, that's gangster. I like this. Okay, I got a radio signal found and everything. You can see at the end of your health bar the title, or the little red, which is the rads. The more rads you get, it takes up your health bar and have to use stuff to get rid of it to go away. Okay. Wow. All right. This looks way different than when I remember it. Oh, way different. What up, guys? Yeah. Wow. I highly doubt. Well, how long? It hasn't said still how long it's been, right? Okay, the wife just said 200 years. To throw grenades, okay. Oh, I have to equip grenades to be able to use them. Wow, you didn't make it up the fucking ramp. Take the bottles. Why not? An antifreeze bottle? What can I do with that? Sure, I'll take a wrench. A folder? Why not? Let's just take everything. Does this give me the ability to go back in it at some point? Guessing that's what it does. Like, I could jump back on it and it'll go down? Huh? Well, I don't want to do that now. So, do I push it again to make it stop beeping like that? Nope. Okay, it's just gonna beep forever. Alright. Now let's go exploring this outside area a little bit. Got a crane. Can I get in the crane? Eh. Let me in. Let me in. I shouldn't be taking on this world without anything else. Give me a vehicle. Man. Looks like someone already. Wait. Why are there tires in the front but no tires in the back? That's weird. Sure, I'll take a desk fan. Might need it some other time. I got some cram, whatever that is. Sounds gross. Huh? Oh, it said spam? Bottle cap. It's my first bottle cap. Ashtray? Sure, I'll take that. We got 10 millimeter. Take a spoon. Wait, I saw a switchblade. Where's the switchblade? Boom. That might be useful. Tanex is saying roughly 210. 210 what? He'll tell you 200, then specify 210. Oh, okay, I got what you guys are saying, the years. My bad. And then Mr. Happy also saying there was a first aid kit there on the wall of the control. Oh, okay. I'll head back up there and grab that. Come on, get up. Get up. Jump up the fucking thing. Is that what a first. Oh, okay, that's what a first aid kit looks like. And the YouTube hangover, welcome to the channel, saying, yo, you want to go to a party. I'm guessing that's a spam account. Especially since the name. LS to sprint. Oh, okay, sprinting. Hey babe, you want to do me a favor since you're moderating? Yeah. Yeah, no, I think that's spam. I think that's a fake account. Do-do-do-do-do. Walking on sunshine. Whoa! I do kind of get, like, a Futurama vibe out of that. That I was in that thing, the little cryotainer, and I'm out now, and it's the future. Bloodleaf? Yeah, I guess I'll take some of these. I don't know what they do, but... why the hell not? Might as well harvest stuff. Might as well reload. Kreptic, welcome to the channel. Saying I wanted to party. You never want to go to a party with someone who just jumps in somewhere and says, hey, want to go to a party? He might be leading you in the wrong direction. Eliminator asking, and my wife answering. Mr. Happy saying, I love checking when accounts are made and people say, I've been here for months. The account was made last week. I discovered Sanctuary. Wow. Property values probably changed. This wasn't my house, but I'm gonna go into it. Really? Radio? Oh, so everything that's here stays here? Oh, okay. Well, can I drop the junk type stuff that I have and it'll stay here? Ooh. Oh, so should I just wait for that? Wait, completed go home? No, I'm not there yet. Yellow trench coat? Okay, so can I put the trench coat on and does that count as like armor for later on? Kreptic saying, those usually end up being the best parties, to be honest. Not my type of parties. Mr. Happy saying, looks like Detroit. And then Tanix saying, is that Fallout 4? Nope, just Detroit. And Detroit Simulator 2016. Okay. Everybody seems to hate Detroit. It's not their fault they'll never get a chance to make it to a Super Bowl. Hi, Cogsworth.
And breathe. Oh, it's really you.
Sure, Cogsworth? Let's go with that.
You're still here. So other people could still be alive too. is still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International? But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state, hmm? Where is the missus, by the way?
What has Cogsworth been doing for over 200 years?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Two hundred years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little, for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Can I punch this robot in what looks like a possible face? You can attempt to persuade them. Okay, I'm getting a whole bunch of... Sure, let's go with whatever the yellow is.
Codsworth, you're acting... a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Holy shit! I feel so bad for him now.
What do you know, Codsworth?
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were... dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Okay, I get it, but it sounds like Codsworth is trying to cry, which a robot can't do. I get that they put it in there for the emotional value, but it's still a little weird.
Oh, please, take your time. I actually do have all day.
You know what, I'll just say thank you.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome.
Enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Did he not hear me that the missus is dead?
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir!
Wait, do I have to follow him? Okay.
What's all this, then? Peek
What am I hearing? Oh, wow.
Hey, Codsworth.
No, no, I didn't want to... No! Codsworth, get away from me! Oh, my God. Let me do stuff!
Flies. Wait. My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me!
Wait, Codsworth, I want to fucking check everything. Huh? Check the mirrors. Oh, Red X. Okay. Novice? I'll try it. I've been reading the chat, guys. I've just... Usually whenever there's talking, I try not to... talk... over them. Okay. Turn the screwdriver. If the spot you've chosen is correct, the lock will rotate and open. Okay. This seems like this is not going to be fun at all. Oh, jeez, that thing's shifty. Oh, wow, this is... Oh, there went my bobby pin. Well, okay, now I'm fucked. Wait, what are those? Candles? Where was the fly that he killed? There it is. Oh, I think I just took things that I didn't need to take. Fuck it. Aw, oh, plastic pumpkin! I want the plastic pumpkin. Cracked ball... dirty black suit. Ugh. Okay, the stickers, because it was near Halloween. I get it. Black cat. Codsworth, where'd you go? Where the fuck did you go? Back here, you floating piece of shit.
Sir, your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
I can't leave it like that. Just can't. Wait, this isn't my house, though. Right? Or is it? I thought the TV was over there. And there was... The island was this way. And the flag was over here. There wasn't a fucking thing like that. Yeah, this isn't my house.
Sir,
where are you leading me?
And young Sean.
Did he forget where our house was? It's a possibility, right? Okay, so he came over here and killed more bloat flies. Bloat flies. Mr. Happy saying, GameStop be like 200-year-old plastic pumpkin. I'll give you $5 in-store credit on clearance. It's Cap. Oh, there's a little plastic pumpkin in a crib. That's kind of weird and creepy. And a toy car and a baby rattle. Okay. And check the mirror. There we go. We got some stim pack and some Rad-X. What else we gonna find in here? TV. Oh, I didn't mean to take it. Well, it's mine now. Pre-war money. Sure, I'll take some more of that. Oh, but the radio works. Can I change the channel? Okay, so then I guess I need to talk to Codsworth.
Sir, the missus and young Sean, they aren't here.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. Last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
F-
Thanks for your help, Cosworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Okay. Mr. Happy telling me to go to the baby's room. Yeah, I guess there's a book there. Tanix is saying, if you don't like the green color of your HUD, you can change it. Ladies of the Round Table, welcome to the channel, saying peekaboo. And Eliminator saying, you can get a dog in the game. Yeah, I know, I've seen my wife running around with a dog and with Codsworth. She played with Codsworth first and then chose the dog. So which one was my house? It was this one, right? No, because it wasn't... Was it yellow or was it the blue one? This house. Probably not. This doesn't look like my house. Fire extinguisher. Should probably take that. I'm going to need that. TV dinner tray. What? Hey, you could always use a fire extinguisher. Ooh, a red bandana. Ooh. Kind of tempted to go with that. Where's your mirror? Do you not have a mirror? I guess vanity wasn't that important to them. Good on them. Mr. Happy saying, you walk in the front doors and the bedrooms were on the left. Yeah, I'm... Ooh, wait, dog tags? I mean, I'm taking those anyway. Oh, shotgun shells, going for that. Yeah, I know what the house looked like on the inside. I know this isn't it. Get the radio going. Hey, that one's got power. And music coming out of it. Yay. I'm taking the red bandana, fuck it. Okay, so then how do I go into my Pip-Boy? What was it, B? So now I can go into my inventory and... Oh, okay, I can go between the apparel and everything. So I want to wear the red bandana. That's happening. How do I wear it? Oh, I'm wearing it over my face? No shit! I can put on the wedding... Can I wear both? If I take off my jumpsuit... Okay, so what does favoriting do? Oh, okay. So I already have it on there, right? Oh, did I just take one? What the hell? Okay. And then the rad roach meat. Can I put that in there too? Or is that going to give me rads? Yeah, it gives me rads. No, it does say cram. It doesn't say spam. It says cram.
Yeah, I know it's not spam. It doesn't say spam, but it's pretty much what it is. It's spam.
Oh, so it will put me in. It'll make me naked. Okay. Oh, that was the thing that I need to listen to or whatever, right? How do I... Okay, play.
Oopsie. No. Fingers away. There we go. Okay. Just say it. Right there. Yay. Hi, honey. Listen... I don't think that Sean and I need to tell you how great of a father you are. But we're going to anyway. Isn't that right? You are kind and loving. And funny. That's right. And patient. So patient. Patience of a saint, my mom used to say. Look, with Sean and us all being home together, been an amazing year. But even so, I know our best days are yet to come. There'll be changes, sure. Things we need to adjust to. You'll rejoin the civilian workforce, and I'll shake the dust off my law degree. But everything we do, no matter how hard, we do it for our family. Now, say goodbye, Sean. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Come on. Bye, honey. We love you.
Well, damn. What can I do with subway tokens? Junk. I got a lot of junk. That happens. Mods. Ammo. Okay. So then I can put that in my favorite. Oh, so I push A and that equips it. Okay. Oh, so the little heart says that it's in my favorites. Alright. So can I only have a pistol and then... Well, like, if I have my pistol equipped, I can't equip my melee item. Okay, that's what I was asking. Guys, I would take the jumpsuit off, but apparently it actually gives me a damage resistance, so... I'm gonna keep it on for now. Okay. I use a stem pack. Well, that sucks. And that changes the way... Oh, no, I wanna see you from the front, dude. How do I see you from the front? Oh, I put a bandana on. So, if I sit down, I should be able to see the bandana on my face. Yeah, oh, there we go. I look like I'm about to rob a fucking bank in the West. No, I don't want to wait. Get up out of the fucking chair. How do I get out of the chair? Oh, I just move? Okay. Send me back to this. Okay, so now I gotta find my house. Maybe it was the yellow one. This looks about right. Shopping basket, really? I know I don't need it. Doesn't mean I don't want it. There's the radio. The couch has been moved. Okay, so maybe this isn't mine. Toaster. Hey, Nuka-Cola! Pork and beans, yay, I'll just take everything. Bubblegum? Sure, I'll take some bubblegum. Yeah, I don't remember that type of artwork in my house. Is this my house? I don't know. I don't think it is. Definitely don't think it is. I don't have any more fucking bobby pins. Wait, this is the house that I was in when it first... Okay. Okay, I can remember running to the fucking place. So it's gotta be like this house, maybe. There's the car. Yep, this looks like it's mine.
Excellent.
There we go. Huh? I can zoom in and zoom out. Oh, I can take it? Boop. Okay, took it. Coffee tin. Small baby bottle. Bread box. Salt shaker. Shake it like a salt shaker. Sausage pan lid. Or sausage pan. Wow, yeah, saucepan. Whoops. Sausage pan. That sounds delicious. Where'd all the booze go? I guess she did. She drank it all. Stimpak makes up for the one that I accidentally used. Okay, what else can I do here? Mr. Handy Fuel? Yeah, no, I'll leave it there then. For right now? Okay, so I can go into the dresser here and I can place all of my junk in that. Okay, that's what I'll do though. How do I put it over there? Store. Should I keep this stuff? Oh, okay. I gotta look at the weight. Gotcha. So I don't need the wrench. Beer bottles? put junk in the workbench across from the house? Oh, there is a workbench already? Oh, okay. Well, then I'll take all this stuff and do that. Wait, no. No, give me that back. Toy car, baby rattle, wooden block.
I'm coming, buddy.
Huh? Oh, so I can get all this stuff now, take it over to that, and store it? Okay. Boop. I will fucking take everything that's not nailed down then. I was gonna say why aren't my fatigues in there, but yeah, 200 years, I don't think fatigues will last that long. Man, there's a lot that's... Globe? Yeah, I'll take you. Empty milk bottle! Yes, walk over to it, it's red, and just click Y and put... It will move all junk for you. Oh, okay. Go back to Sean's room and look under the cabinet. Oh, okay, give me a second, let me... grab everything. You guys shouldn't have told me this. Because the wife was biting her lip because she didn't want to tell me. She knows how I am with games like this, that I will steal everything. Literally everything. Okay. Oh, okay, I see what you're talking about. It won't let me pick an... My wife never knew about this, so... Tanex, thank you! Mr. Happy saying, did you get the special book? Yeah, that's what Tanex was just telling me about. What should I increase? I still think charisma is really where I want to put my stuff. That or perception, maybe. Or agility. I'll go with strength, since I do steal everything. Since that has to do with carrying stuff, I'll go with doing that. For now. Got a toy car. Okay, I think I've taken pretty much everything I can from here. From my own house. It's mine anyway. Okay, so across from my place, red bench. Oh, see it. So I just go into here and it... Okay. Workshop allows you to build, adjust, and remove nearby objects and structures, move between options with the directional pad, press up to find the object or structure you wish to build. If your selected object appears green, press A to build it. If it appears red, try adjusting its location. Okay, workshop objects built from components, blah, blah, blah. Okay, got it. Behind one of the houses is also a hidden bunker with a few goodies in it. Exit out of that and click Transfer X on the bench. Exit out. Transfer. Oh, okay, so now I can put... So everything that I had is already in there. Oh, all the junk. So I can put other things in. Well, not all of my junk, apparently. Because I still have, like, a battered clipboard. Oh, okay. Is it your house, though, if you don't live in it for 200 years and then come back? Maybe? No, it didn't put the folder in there. Oh, the folder's not considered junk? Gotcha. Oh, the bubblegum's actually, like, a health thing that I can eat? Bubblegum would have rads? Oh, it has one rad. Wow. Okay, so then everything's there, and I can jump out of this. Okay, and what was that? Behind one of the houses is also a hidden bunker. Okay, I'm gonna go looking for that. Oh, we got a weapon workbench. Do I have to transfer stuff to it, too? It'll auto-transfer? Oh, okay. Ew. So I do have two pistols. Can I modify it? Well, I can scrap one of the guns, right? Nah, I'd rather scrap it. Get 5 steel out of it? And then that way maybe I can modify it. Short barrel. Standard grip. So I'm guessing all of these do different things. Okay, so I have to have the right things to do them, which I probably am not going to have right now. I need adhesive for everything. Jeez. Thought I'd grab some adhesive. Oh, I can do something with that. Oh, that's the standard grip that I already have on it. Glue or duct tape. Okay. Gotcha. Calibrated powerful receiver? What? Superior damage, better critical shot damage and accuracy? Should find bunker. Yeah, I'm gonna go looking for this bunker. Oh, my security baton doesn't... Oh, there are? Okay. Okay, I still need adhesive. At least to do the electrified. Oh, I need those skills to do it? Oh, I didn't even pay attention to the skills aspect. Okay, and then the only thing I can do with that is the serrated blade. But I need to be a blacksmith. Yes, exit. Okay. So this place is... Oh, I got a toolbox. Hey, duct tape! And a lighter. What can I do with the lighter? I'm gonna take that too. Ha 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 ha. Now that I know I can steal like everything and then put it into duct tape. What else was... Makeshift battery. Do I need to leave that there? No, taking it. Okay, so then I can... Oh, whoops. Yeah, my bad. Wait, get off of it. Get out of here. Why am I still in it? There we go. Okay, so then... Transfer. And then... Push Y. Okay, there we go. Oh shit, there's an armor workbench too? Okay, so behind one of these houses... There's a bunker. I will find that bunker. Hey! Take some more of this. Melons! Hell yeah! Wait, what? I'm assigning someone.
I need to assign someone to this.
Oh, okay.
I need to assign someone to
Gourd.
This.
But I am taking these, right? Okay, so there's the workbench area. We got some tires. Oop. Kickball! I will find the shelter. Oh, I found a doghouse. I can take the dog bowl, but I'm not going to. It's rude. Nothing in the cabinet. We got a car. Hey, cooking area. Whoa. Oh, so cooking the food takes out the rats. Okay. Behind one by the big tree. Zen saying he's jealous that I get to have this be my first Fallout experience. Milk bottles! Okay, just why I'm so happy about the milk bottles, I saw my wife playing and doing the, she's modding already, which, I mean, it just came out, so why not? And she's already beat the game, like, twice. And she got the craftable kittens? Craftable cats? And I want to have little cats wandering around in my place, so that will be the first mod that I probably end up using. Ooh, bobby pins! Now I can go try and break into locks. Okay. I want to turn all the radios on. I'm going to burn the batteries. Okay, my wife's doing something with the controller. Okay. She's doing weird crafting stuff. Okay, but you just used up my crafting stuff, right? No, I just put it into your craft, into your bench. What are you talking about? Yeah, see, you have to explain things to me instead of grabbing the controller and doing stuff for me. I need an actual... Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So you use what materials I already had in there. But you made something, you crafted something, and used up materials. How did you not craft it? How did it just show up? D- If you're not going to explain it to me, then how am I supposed to understand? Okay, I'm still not... still looking for this bunker. It's not it down there, is it? No, that's in the water. Okay, it's probably... like, I'm at the end of the town. By a big tree. Like, I see a big tree here. But I'm guessing that's not, like, a big tree. Tanix saying, yeah, I love mods. I play Fallout on survival mode and use campsite mods and such. No, she was scrapping the item and giving you materials. Oh, okay. See, I don't understand how that's working out. She's breaking stuff down. What you saw is the material you are getting from the things she broke down. Listen to this. No, hey. The bunker is at the other end of the road. Okay. Guys, don't instigate her, okay? Don't give her reasons to feel like she's more knowledgeable at something than me, because that's just insanity, okay? That's any other game, I know more about what I'm doing than her. This is the one game where she's got... okay, so that was a big tree. No, I've already been at this house. Okay, there's the big tree. And it's behind the house. I got a hedgerow here. And did I already... yeah, I already came into this one because there was that. So maybe back here somewhere. Got some cinder blocks. At the other end of the road. And Zen saying that Muhammad Ali just died. No way. I'd almost want to ask how, but I mean, he's pretty old, so that's going to be my first guess, would be old age. Cardiac arrest, especially since he was a boxer. Nothing back here. Wait. Oh, except for graves. That's what I didn't want to walk over, but, you know, whatever. I know it's just a game, but I still don't like walking over graves. It's disrespectful and creepy. Okay, we got another house here. Okay, there's music. Wild mutt fruit. Interesting. I'm just going to leave it there for now. Oh, here it is. A root cellar. I think I'm going to grab all of this stuff, and then I may have to call it a night, because I've been playing for over 3 hours now. 3.5 hours. And... yeah, I'll take that. Take everything, right? Aluminum cans. Pre-war money. Tin can down there. We already rooted that. Okay. But I'm gonna at least... the wife wanted me to do this idea. I might go with her on it. I might start doing, like, Fallout Fridays, where every Friday night I'll play a little bit more of Fallout. Tomorrow night, we just got a wireless microphone so that both of us can be heard. We're going to play a little bit of Monopoly on my account, so you'll be able to come here and watch. Eliminator asking, for real, or are you fucking with us? Are you... wait, from what Zen said or what I said? But what I'm planning on tomorrow... oh yeah, Zen's answering. Is we're gonna set up the microphone, we're gonna see how that ends up working out. Because we haven't used it yet. It's gonna be pretty much a test. We're gonna play a little bit of Monopoly. Take a shovel. And that way you can hear both of us when we're playing. If I can get her to talk loud enough for people to hear. Ooh, some stout. I'm all about the stout. Yeah, sure. We'll turn that on.
Here's the thing.
I like to have the radio playing.
Note, I guess,
a gold bar?
Here,
what? Wow. Who just leaves gold bars lying around?
Own a piece of Diamond City history, and then beat people to death.
Can up there. You got some can. Some sugar bombs. What else we need? Anything else? Oh, there's a can right there. It did look like it was getting night outside, so I probably will end up sleeping after. Wait, what can I take? Burnt trade magazine. But I'm going to try to unlock this. Advanced? Ooh, yeah, I don't think I can.
Strong.
Nope. So yeah, I'll go ahead and save it here whenever I sleep. And I'll call that a night, because it is, it's almost 12:40 my time. Zen saying Cryptic is right. He was pretty old and he took a beating as a boxer. Actually surprised he made it this long. Yeah, I'm shocked too. I thought he, not to be a dick about it, but I thought he had already died. That actually sounds like a great idea, guys. Yeah, and that way, I mean, we'll both be playing. You guys can hear both of us instead of you guys just hearing me. And I want to see the quality on this microphone. I'm hoping it's good. I mean, as long as it's as good as the headset, then I'll be happy with it. If it's better, I might end up, when I'm doing playthroughs like this where I'm playing Fallout and I'm not talking to anybody else, I'm not playing like a multiplayer or a co-op game, I might just use that. And that way you guys can hear her all the time. Hear her back there pestering me because I don't know how to play certain games or giving me shit. But anyway, yeah. What time was it outside? Oh, well, it tells me. It's 11:30 p.m. Almost the same time. So we're going off mountain time. Or not mountain time on there. Central time. No, I know it's not going by that, but it's... Never mind. You didn't get what I was saying. It's like an hour behind in real life. But I want it to be daylight, right? Because you don't want to be out at night. It's kind of one of them creepy games. I'll give it a good 7 hours of sleep. That should wake me up at 6:30. Nah, we'll go with 6 hours. I like waking up a little bit early. But then I have to sit here and wait, right? It does the little, yeah. Falling asleep with the radio playing. Oh, shit, the daylight come in, or? No, it's just really bright in here. Alright, well, I'm going to save it there. Like I said, tomorrow night we're going to be on... Zen, are you going to play it all tonight? I mean, it's a Friday night. I didn't know if you had plans to start playing. If you are, then I'll just host you. But other than that, if you guys want to check out more of what I do, for anyone who's still in here watching and is new, I do have Facebook and Twitter. I have buttons in my info bar for those. There's also a button on there for my YouTube channel where I archive my permanent playthroughs and gameplay, and I'm kind of thinking of putting more stuff on there, like maybe some of my helmet cam video from whenever I'd play Airsoft, but it really doesn't, to me, it doesn't look that interesting. I did it to start trying to do it, but I don't know. I don't play kind of as interesting, I guess, as some other people do. Or when I do it, I don't have my camera on. It's one of those things of, like, I turn it off because I don't think anything's going on, or I forget to turn it on. And then when I turn it on, it's whenever we have to, like, guard something and nothing's happening. So that's the problem with it. I could try and find stuff. That, and it's, like, GoPros, and what I have is a contour. They're wide-angle lenses, so you don't really see things that are happening in the distance, so you don't see where my BBs are flying. But I also have a Patreon on there that I just kind of started. Not really putting too much effort into telling people to donate. Not my type of thing. But I have it there if you want to. Also, big thank you to Zen Ronin. That's ZEN_RONIN. Another streamer, part of the community. Well, what I consider my community. I've played with him before. Eliminator, my other mod that jumped in. Had some newcomers come